Adelaide motorists are being warned to shop around over the Easter holiday amid fears of a looming price hike. Reporter Vassal Melandris has more.
Petrol prices in Adelaide are volatile at the best of times, but this Easter period will be one to watch out for. The REA says last week's decision by fuel franchise giant On The Run to cap prices at $1.45 per litre for unleaded petrol is causing a cautious lull in the market in the lead up to Good Friday.
The fuel cycle has actually extended and not seen that typical spike when it has been expected.
And prices around Adelaide seem to reflect that today, hovering around the $1.43 mark for unleaded. Then from Easter Sunday through to Monday, the RAA predicts none of the big players will be game enough to exceed On The Run's $1.45 benchmark.
That may cause other retailers to match that price or even go lower. So at this stage, make sure you shop around on the Easter long weekend.
Anything that's going to help the consumer, I think you've got to be all for. It could be the difference between going away and not.
But others are cynical, convinced some retailers won't be able to resist a quick grab for cash.
Oh yeah, definitely. And I think as people probably will still benefit from that. There's people who maybe don't shop around.
Prices are always going to change. I think the companies have the monopoly over what they're doing. So we are just the lower class who have to toe the line.
As for the best day to fill up at the Bowser,
make sure you fill up by Easter Monday.
And come next Tuesday, after the Easter petrol wars are over, expect prices to soar to dizzying new heights.